Okay, again, I forgot to start the video. Anyway, I'm into my painting. I'm at Rockville Road. I'm on Rockville Road. And there's the old farmhouse I'm painting out there. Let's see if I can... Oh, there. Out there with twin sisters behind it. Anyway, here I am. Thank you. hi. You made it. Pretty here, right?
You have gone that far. Yeah. You came early today?
No, I just started.
Oh, wow.
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, yeah, I know, you are big. So you are the only one around?
The only one.
Yeah.
So you could walk down there even and set up a chair out there on the field if you want.
Yeah.
I didn't want to put my wagon down there.
Yeah.
Or you could see it from the sidewalk there even.
Yeah. I'll come up with some ideas.
Are you going to do something?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Okay.
It's not our typical place, isn't it? With the remote, with the vineyard and all that.
Oh, no, not the typical.
Kind of,
farmland.
It's kind of different.
Do you like it? You don't have to.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay. I want to engage in painting. So
okay.
I'm beginning to.
Are you painting?
Yeah, last week I painted. All the things I have limitations, but still, I felt I did something good.
Yeah.
I posted it on our site.
Oh, okay. I'll have to look. I haven't looked.
Cool. Oh, you are a little more realistic today, huh?
I don't know.
You didn't cover the rust proof bond. Hmm? You left it out.
What's here?
Yeah, you framed.
No, I'll put it.
No, I left that out. There.
Well, these trees are those trees there. No. See, I'm looking there.
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah, I'm not that far. If I had a longer.
Yeah, I know. You don't
plus, I didn't want 2 points of interest.
Okay. So, are you still selling your things?
Mm, I just sold a painting on Etsy. Yeah, it's one I did about 2 years
ago. It gives you confidence, isn't it?
Yeah.
Apart from money, it gives you
confidence.
It's
nice.
Yeah. I'm trying to, when I come back from India, I don't know whether I'll come back to this region.
When are you leaving? Do you have a date?
No, actually I had to sell the home or rent the home before I go. So I can't just lock the home and leave. A couple of people are showing interest. I won't knock it out.
You know.
Pardon?
You're not. Yeah. Well, that's good. So, you just don't know.
Yeah, a couple of people are showing interest, but I've not run the credit report yet. So, once I finalize, I can see the clock is ticking, so I might leave pretty soon. But when I come back, I want to get deep into my stained glass and watercolor painting. That's when I'll build. I had a very elaborate kit and I started moving, so I sold my kit. Mm-hmm. So now I don't know where I'm going to be, so I'm not invested on it. Meeting you and the meetup group really gives me inspiration.
Okay.
At least it feels, I won't be getting out of home maybe if it is not for a meetup group.
So
this really helps me.
Do you have your paints in your car?
Oh, yeah. Your truck really helps me to know that you are around. So I went down the creek to see, but then I thought I should check here.
Oh, yeah.
The creek is good for audible, but not for painting.
There's homeless down here, so be careful if you go down that way. I'm staying away from there. Yeah, I just saw a guy walk through here.
You got your paint on your
nose. Oh, do I? That's not unusual.
Near the bridge. Not too bad. Looks like a makeup. Okay, I'm going to walk around and find a place to sit. I don't have a chair, so I had to accommodate my needs.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, I haven't gone on and I didn't see it.
Okay. Let me get started.
Where are you going to be?
I'm going to sit on this wall. Okay. I got his permission from
him. Oh, okay. if I like this one or not. Let's see. There's my painting. There's the farmhouse. I didn't put in the windmill. I just thought it'd be too much. I didn't want to do it. Anyway, I'm going to stop. I might paint another one. We'll see.